Up in the Arctic, beyond the Komsomolets Islands, lies a tiny island only inhabited by sheep, and one shepherd, and one sheepdog. This island is known to fiber artists as Sheep Island, or SI for short. Only a handful of secret society knitters have ever been to SI, and while it is strictly forbidden to remove a sheep from SI, one man was able to successfully smuggle one female sheep from its indigenous environment. What happens when you remove an SI sheep from its home and crossbreed it with a Booroola Merino or a Cormo? The answer will be revealed in our story. Behold.
Drama in the knitting world? Who knew? Learn how one brand of yarn has become a cult sensation.
Are you Tony?
Yeah, you got my money?
Of course I have the money. You think I'm fucking stupid or something? Let me see the sheep.
Money first, then she's yours.
All right, fine. It's all there. I counted it.
I'll count it.
Can you count?
Problem now. Nice doing business with you.
With this never been seen before yarn. There'll be a variety of colors in the very near future. You've never felt anything like it before. Emma's yarn.
Stacy, it's here.
Oh my gosh,
it's
here.
Oh my God.
Here, give me that. Wait to knit with this.
Whatever. Bitch. Yeah, whatever. Oh, that's nice. all over. Yes, knit a bit. Look.
I can't believe how nicely this knitted up. It is so freaking soft. I will never take this hat off again.
I know. I haven't even woven the ends of mine yet. I just couldn't wait to start wearing it.
Still don't understand what the fuss is all about. These people keep coming in here asking for this Emma yarn. I sell luxury fibers here at Knit A Bit. CJ Knit, Indy Yarn. Just doesn't matter. All they want is Emma's yarn. All the time. Emma, Emma, Emma. This yarn better be worth the hassle. Sitting on my inventory forever. No, Emma, Emma, Emma.
What the hell? How is this possible? Where's all this fucking hair coming from?
Yarn. Now where to put it? Economics 101, Theo. Put it towards the back of the store, make all the customers see everything else first.
I'm selling so much of this yarn. That's all I'm doing. Selling yarn, prepping yarn, shipping yarn. Knitting stores can't keep this in stock. This is the best yarn, the greatest yarn. The Consomole sheep are the best sheep, the greatest sheep. If you knew what I had to do to get this sheep, you would kill for a skein.
Well, look at this. Future Stitch has just opened its first U.S. plant to make socks and knitwear. News at 11.
Don't you have any vicuna? Why don't you have things your customers want to buy? I should really stop coming here.
Ma'am, I think I have something that you'll enjoy even more.
I'll be the judge of that.
Follow me if you please.
What? More yarn? That's not even what you came in here for. You've got enough yarn at home.
Stick a skein in your pie hole. No one asked for your opinion. Fuck is all this hair coming from?
Should've just been a lesbian. Was one in college. I don't know why I married you. You just want my money. Can't even do anything to earn it.
Why do you always have to act that way?
What? It's not my fault stupid humans can't keep product in stock. Don't they know what knitters like?
Wouldn't matter what they had in stock. You'd still be bitching about something.
Oh, I'm sorry. Everything's my fault, never yours, because you're fucking perfect. Mr. Perfect over here.
That's not what I'm trying to say. All I'm saying is, would you please, please, just stop complaining about everything.
Oh.
Look, you left the gate open again. I certainly hope the dog didn't get out.
Shut up, shut up, shut up! Stop speaking with a paper rectum.
Last whiskey
you'll ever have. Now I can knit in peace. Now that this stupid fuck is dead. Knit. Get out of this fucking car first. I'm told not to buy a piece of shit. Shit car.
Why?
Emma, yarn.
What the fuck? Where is all this hair coming from? I've never seen hair like this on a sheep before. This fleece, this is ridiculous. I'm calling that asshole. Something's wrong with that fucking sheep you sold me.
What? What are you talking about? Who is this?
It won't stop growing hair. It's all over me. Come and get this fucking sheep now.
Who the fuck is this?
Who the hell do you think it is? How many rare consommé sheep have you sold?
How the fuck did you get my number?
Doesn't matter. This isn't normal. Come and get this sheep now. I'm not gonna tell you again.
Not my problem, bitch.
Fuck you.
Well, hello.
Hello.
Lovely day out there, isn't it?
It's beautiful.
Let me know if I can assist you with anything, because I love to assist.
Thank you. I'm just looking.
Okay.
This one's really nice.
Oh yes, that's the yarn everybody's talking about. I think I might have a few skeins left. Right this way.
Twenty-five, 26, 27. Who is it?
It's Linda.
Oh, God, what does that freeloader want now? I'll be right back. fucking box? Linda, what brings you all the way over here?
All the way over here? We're neighbors. So I heard through the yarn vine that you have some of that new skein.
Yeah, for me?
Oh, come on. Just sell me one. I've been looking everywhere and they're sold out everywhere.
Sucks to be you.
Come on, you're being ridiculous. Why are you being such a penis flytrap?
What did you just call me, you skanky ass bitch? You know what? Fuck off.
One.
No! Turn. No! Let go! You can't have it! No, they're mine! All mine!
Ah, you cunt! You threw 5mm needles in my eyes!
Mine. All mine.
This doesn't make any sense. I've been crocheting for years. Never had anything like this happen. I just don't get it. Why are people so crazy about this yarn?
Trolls. You're all big mouth trolls. Someone should teach them a lesson. A ball of yarn. A tangled mess. A symbol of life's complexities. She unravels the knots with grace, finding solace in each stitch's embrace. They told me where you are, Tony.
What's the matter, Horace? Nothing! Were you just talking about ruining the whole thing?
I don't want to argue about it. I just want the whole design redone, and I need it right away.
Listen, don't you remember when you used to play soldiers? And there's so much...
Horace? This is the office of Horace Maxwell Ford.
Oh, hello, Laura.
And you thought knitters were nice? Well, it's not just for your grandmother. Today we'll bring you some murder in the knitting world.
Boy, I got some homework to do.
Oh, not again.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, hello. How can I help you?
I do have some questions for you. Special Agent Rupert Swift.
Oh, well, Special Agent Rupert Swift, how can I be of assistance to the FBI?
Well, I'm investigating some knitting murders, and I'd wondered if you'd seen any of these people in your store recently.
Knitting murders? I don't think any of my customers are murderers unless you count murdering color theory. Ooh. Oh, her. Oh, hell yeah. She's a bitch with a capital B. Her and her husband were in here a couple days ago. And her complaining about everything as usual.
The husband?
Oh my. That does look like him, the poor bastard. Ha! Well, at least he doesn't have to listen to her constantly bitching about everything anymore.
Do you know where we might find Karen?
Karen? That's her name? Well, that's appropriate. I have no idea where she's at, but I'm sure she's going to need to greet somebody here, so she'll probably be back.
Well, if she does happen to come in, please give me a call. Here's my card. And I will be over in a hot minute.
Will do. And good luck with your investigation. And if I hear anything through the knitting bind, I'll be in touch.
Gentlemen. Gentlemen. Could I ask you a couple of questions?
What kind of questions?
Special Agent Rupert Swift.
Keepers, the cops. We're in some kind of trouble.
Have you seen this woman?
Oh, that bitch? She was in here the other day, trying to grab that last skein of Emma yarn, but I got it before she did.
Can't believe I didn't get that skein. If I wasn't in traffic, you know it would have been mine.
Oh, well, it sucks to suck, bitch.
Gentlemen, this woman.
Yeah, was the sun in
here? Do you know where I can find her?
Yeah.
Sorry, that's all I can tell you.
The wind came in.
A little bit of wind, okay?
Yeah, kept you from getting my skein. Yeah, and you're never wearing it.
If she happens to come in, here's my card. If you can think of anything else, please give me a call.
Yeah. So don't even think about touching it. I'm gonna go pick out my yarn now.
Are all knitters crazy?
I don't know. I'm a hooker.
I beg your pardon?
I crochet, you know, hooks. Hooker.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Stab her, strangle her, scoop out the guts, throw her off a cliff. Stab her, strangle her, scoop out the guts, throw her off a cliff. Stab her, strangle her, scoop out the guts, throw her off a cliff.
Look at me. This is your fault. Yours and this fucking yarn.
What the fuck? How the fuck did you find me?
Doesn't matter how I found you. I did. Now we're gonna talk sheep.
Hey, I already told you, it's your sheep, your problem. Not my problem, your problem. Now get out of my house before I call the cops.
You're gonna call the cops on a frail old lady?
Hey, I already told you, I'm not taking the sheep back. I'm not giving you your money back. Now get out of my house, bitch.
This is my 911.
And under the fence, grab that sheep. Out of the fence, and off we leap. Now who's the bitch?
In through the front door, around the back. Peep through the window, and off jumps Jack.
Oh.
word from our sponsor.
Oh yeah.
Get this shit off of me. What the fuck? What is this, alive?
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. We're hooking on the couch tonight.
Wow. I bet you could smoke this shit.
Come here. See? This dog knows good yarn when she sees it. Huh. Yeah. If she had hands, she'd knit. Well, fuck you, dog.
The left needle's falling out. Needs to be replaced in.
Turn it so the blood's facing us.
I see, it did come out. In theory, if I could just hold them still enough, they don't even.
Okay, how's that?
Did you break it?
Action.
No! They're all mine! Damn it!
Came in hot, she ate the frozen.
She did come in hot on that one.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Stacy, it's here.
Oh yeah, it's here. Open it.
Here.
Yay.
What is that? It's so beautiful. Oh.
It really is beautiful. Oh. What the hell?
Hello. Am a yarn. Softer than an opossum scrotum. You'll never know how soft it is until it drags past your face. Get yours today.
Hey, hi, bud. Yeah. Be nice. Play nice. Quit it. Okay. Me too. Yeah, that's all I got.
Are you Tony?
Yeah, you got my money?
Of course I have your money. What, you think I'm fucking stupid or something?
Sorry. I don't have a line there, do I?
Money first, then she's
okay.
Not just, now you are kind of stupid.
I'm admitting it a bit. I don't give a shit about what the world thinks of me. I've got all kinds of beautiful yarn for everybody to see. So come and see us. We're not a bust. We're just all so happy. Oh. This. I don't even know what this goes to. Why is this here? It's hard to get good help anymore. They move everything around. I don't know where anything is anymore.
I'm done. Fuck this place.
Special Agent Rupert Swift.
Ooh. Oh, Special Agent. Well, Special Agent Rupert Smith. Fuck.